Thank you. A little bit disappointed at the end. Probably deserved all 3 points. The boys gave it all they had it there. Towards the end, one of the players got brought down. And the right decision, red card. You know, probably cost us the game. But, you know, how would you assist the game, the boys, today?
Mate, look, the effort, 110% by everyone. We still have a lot of clinks in the team that have to be fixed, but that will be fixed. We train every Tuesdays now, so we'll get that right, hopefully. And to come out with a 4-4 draw against Fitzroy, which is a brilliant team, in my opinion.
That's exactly what I was going to say.
I'm very happy, but I really want to walk away with the 3 points.
I think you deserve the 3 points, but sometimes football, you know the way it goes, mate. You've been a long time. You bring Lockie Campbell into the team. He really fought hard. He showed you a bit today. Were you impressed with his debut for Hume?
Lockie's a funny story because someone arranged him for Hume. I'm not too sure. And I gave him a chance on a friendly on Sunday against Ashbury. He didn't do so well. But then I brought him back to training on Tuesday. He did very, very well. And then today, he just had a brilliant game. Still, I've got a lot of work to do with Campbell. So do I with a lot of players. But that's what we're all about, rebuilding. And we're looking good so far. So hopefully we can continue the role.
Mate, you took over halfway through last season. What a remarkable job you've done. You won the Achievers Award. And what I'm saying at Hume, it's gone from strength to strength, mate. Magnificent job. And I'm sure, what are the aspirations? Top four? Because I think he's going to finish in the top four.
To be honest, that's, I think, very reasonable, top four. I reckon we're a top four side. And that's what we'll be aiming at. And I've got to say, Futsalroos helping me a lot. So they're teaching me as well. And I'm just taking all my knowledge and putting it back to the team, and it's working. So I'm very happy. Thank you, Futsalroos. Thank you, Gatorade, for the drink. And thank you, everyone that works here. You do a fantastic job.